And we have two breaking stories now. State lawmakers have just agreed on language to ban bump stocks in Massachusetts, and this would be the first ban on them in the country.
Of course, everyone's been talking about this because bump stocks were used in the Las Vegas shooting so that the gunman could mimic the rapid fire of an automatic weapon. Governor Baker has said that he would sign this.